The odds are not in someone's favor tonight during this handicap match.
Not only are they taking on two competitors, the other side can tag out whenever they want. Tough odds to overcome, Michael.
Sanitary.
Oh my lord, what is he? Oh, gross!
Barbaric.
Corey, what's the best strategy to take if you hold the advantage in a handicap match?
When the numbers are in your favor, use them. Maintain offensive pressure. If you waste time showboating, your opponent might find a way to even the odds a little.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
And connect.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Solid punch.
Slam.
Partner tags in.
Ooh, kick finds it.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Kick gets caught.
Dodges out of the way.
That'll wake you up.
Yeah. Clubbing blow to the back.
Good timing with that reversal. Springboard misses the target.
Hooked him up.
And a suplex.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
From the top,
double axe handle.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Great reversal.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Turning the tables. What a punch.
Atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
High risk.
Under the feet with an elbow drop. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two. And he powers out. Not yet. Right back.
Oof, nailed the midsection.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Snake eyes.
Hip drop.
Not the witness to that.
Oh, impressive counter.
Look at this. Counter for counter.
Double arm lock. Yeah, double arm lock, sir.
Get ready to...
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
And a kick out.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Revolving door forearms.
Ouch.
Hurt on the shoulders.
Whoa.
Feast your eyes.
Can he put this one away?
Two. No, it's not over.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
He saw it coming.
Vicious running knee lift.
Tagging his partner in now. He turns it around. Oh, what a counter.
Seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
No doubt about it.